What about Leicester?
It's cow, you know what?
Well.
And it's my feet.
Alright, let's count this, let's do this. One, two, three, four, five. You stand right there. Is that exactly 5 feet long?
Yes.
Yes or no? Why not? Why not? You don't know if this is a foot or not, it's my foot. That doesn't mean it measures a foot. What do we need to help? If we're gonna get a 5 feet apart, what do we need to help? And I happen to have one.
That's what I want.
Now, you hold this knee, hold it tight, and hold it up against you. There you go. Now, it's time for 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, back up, 4 foot, right here. We're almost at right there. Right there is exactly 5 feet. Exactly 5 feet. You are perfect 5 feet from each other. You can go sit down, okay? So, what do I need to help?
A ruler.
A ruler. It helped me judge the record. Yes. Wait, you're just saying. What does a ruler do? It helps you measure. That's right. And we all need help in judging different things. We need help in judging what's right and wrong. But we need help. Who helps us judge what's right and wrong? God does. Who in our families help us judge what's right and wrong? Our parents. Exactly correct. Our parents have to do that. Or it could be a grandparent. Okay? In school, who helps you judge what's right and wrong? The teacher does that. Sometimes the principal, okay? In other words, if there's somebody, and if I'm out here on the street, right, driving my car or walking, who helps me decide what's right and wrong? Who will tell me what's right and wrong? What's that? See? Well, see, if I'm not there, it's that person. It's the person I'm thinking. Who's going to tell me what's right and wrong? The police. Yes. The police. So we've got people telling us what's right and wrong today. But we also have help God. Now, how do we know what God tells us is right or wrong? How do we know this? I mean, how do we know? I mean, what is a ruler to measure what's right and wrong from God? How does God tell us this? What do we use? Does God give us a ruler? Does he not? Who does he? Huh? What does he give us? What does he give us? What is the ruler? What do we call it? What do we call it? We read it, don't we? And what's it called? What do we read in the church? The Bible. Exactly correct. We read the Bible. And so from the Bible we learn this is the right thing to do. Jesus teaches us this is the right thing to do. This is the wrong thing to do. So the Bible is like this ruler. It tells us exactly what's going on. There's something else that tells us another way God tells us what's right and wrong. So that we can judge like you are sitting in it right now. What is it?
The church.
The church is exactly correct. The church also tells us what is right and what is wrong. So we come together, we pray, and if we're praying about something, the Spirit tells us what's right and wrong. Or maybe when we hear the sermon, something that the sermon says, this is the right thing we're supposed to do. So there are many, many ways, aren't there, that God tells us what's right and wrong. So the church, the Bible, your Sunday school teacher, your Sunday school lesson, all these things are like a rule that tells us exactly what we need to do. Well, God, obey God. Let's start in prayer, okay? And join me in prayer, everybody. Dear God, we thank you for your rule that helps us to understand life and to not do wrong. Help us to learn